works. Okay, do I have game audio? That is the million dollar question now. Do we have game audio? I have game audio. Game audio is awesome. Perfect. Awesome. Turn the mic up a bit, you idiot. There we go. Cool. I'm playing this on Xbox One because I don't have a fresh file on this. Well, I shouldn't do. Well, I say fresh. Like it's relatively fast. Yes, continue. Go play video games. In an era where the world was still divided into East and West, the boss, the mother of special forces, as it goes forward because this game's kind of annoying, and the hero of World War II defected to the Soviet Union. Under orders, this is basically just Metal Gear Solid 3. It's just Metal Gear Solid 3. It's a more of Metal Gear Solid 3, boy. Also, this is where this amazing.
Such a lust for revenge!
I don't know how Twitch is going to react to some of the music. Because some of it is copyrighted. By like a bajillion one different music companies.
You told us everything.
Ew, did it.
Don't worry. I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it.
Such a lust for revenge!
No more war games. You're a real man.
I'm gonna have way too much fun with that button. That button is just... I do have a few others, but I didn't sort out one of them because I messed up and I didn't select the right option. Because I'm a jackass.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Also, I have a follow goal. It's to play Siren Blood Curse. That game's final boss is a fucking trip. I want people to see it. If I hit the follow goal, I'll play that video game. I do have a physical copy of the shelf over there. As I point over there thinking, you can't see it. You can't see it. As I have to keep talking over this because it's like copyrighted music. I'm trying to think of the shit to say. It's really hard because I'm currently bullshitting at the moment. Holy fuck, this is difficult. How do people talk so much? Remember the talk of all the music.
She survived. She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Haas could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Blackside. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil. And out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Oh fuck, I have to talk over this quite loudly. Holy fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. There we go.
Why are we still here?
There we go. That's just why we're here. Just to suffer.
Every night.
Fucking copyright hell, man.
I can feel my leg.
Sucks so hard.
And my arm.
I'm having to like...
Even my
fingers.
This
is why I have this like, the long version. I have the long version.
The body I've lost.
Of the thing.
The comrades I've lost.
Keep going. Please,
stop
just keep
hurting.
Just overpower it, I beg of you.
It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you?
Frozen horse is in.
Everyone I'm playing on, I'm probably playing on Series X. This is currently in the third. The Series X. So I need to have a sound, because I've never actually captured off an Xbox before.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point.
This game is very pretty. Like, it's really, really pretty. So that means we have like $170 million budget and most of it's spent on engine development.
Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Age isn't slowing down one bit.
Thank you.
is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. You can use that to take out their vehicles or anti-air guns. But you'll be broadcasting your position to the whole base. If you're gonna use it, be ready. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Ready your weapon while crawling. You can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Check the controls on the pause screen.
Whoops. Whoops. That didn't happen. Didn't happen, I swear.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. action button. East to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
They're fine. Fine. I think. Should be fine.
Contact me if you need advice. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. Explosives. They'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles.
Thank you.
take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
Hopefully. Right.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
I
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Chico.
And Boss?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, Boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Vision Eater has been...
I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
No! No!
What has been updated?
You don't end up head first in the ocean. Just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Could have just yeeted him, but oh well.
Chico, where is Paz? When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Oh, I don't. Can I use him into the ocean? That is a thing I want to share.
Watch yourself. If you let go, it's a long way down. Just move carefully when you come back.
Ah!
Correct. A landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
On your feet.
Okay.
Very clear for a tape.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. A surveillance camera. The admin building. Watch your corners. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies. Thank you.
Damn it.
Boss, get Boss onto the helicopter.
Oh,
down the chopper. That girl's missing. Looks like she escaped. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Commence the search.
Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. They've discovered Paz is missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry. You've got to get out of there. Anti-air emplacement confirmed destroyed. You'll have an easier time calling in the chopper to your position now.
Please select a landing zone.
CP, this is Delta 2. Got damage to some equipment here. An enemy operative. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Move to investigate. ASAP. Out.
Marker placed.
CP, this is Delta 2. We've arrived on the scene. Checking the area. Over.
CP, understood. Don't let your guard down. Out.
I did. I'm guessing the final corridor, because I did see a little bit of it. Is it the fish and mailed room?
CP, this is Delta 2. Finished our sweep.
Please select a landing zone confirmed.
CP, understood.
Roger. Dispatching chopper.
Out.
There probably is a way of doing it. Because why would you make a thing that's impossible? That would just be fucking stupid. Have you got any stun grenades? Illinois snake, but it will stun some of the super soldiers. I don't know what they're actually called, but hopefully you know what I mean. Come on, Morpho, hurry up. God, if I've done this, I'm gonna have to like hop over to it. Base 5.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
Finally. Take your sweet time. Also, I've added some sounds. Like this one.
Such a lust for revenge!
Oh, too loud. And I've got... You should know this one very well.
I need scissors. 61.
Put the target on the chopper.
Mission Eva has been updated.
See? Easy.
Thank you.
one retry. Eric. Oh yeah, I forgot load screens. I did see you also playing the original Metal Gear, which, yeah. Guessing that went, that went horribly. Oh, wow, thank you, FIA. Yeah, so kind.
Snake! Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out.
You know what? I've got that. I've got that. They played us like a fiddle. Fuck. Damn it. I've got that. Played us like a fiddle. Shit.
Hold her down.
There we go.
Oh no.
Best I can do is just oh no. All for the right, ruin the scene completely. I could just go.
Get in there, Lewis!
There we go. I have way too much power at the moment. I have a soundboard on my stream deck. It's fun. It's a fun little toy I have.
Keep her gun in!
I'm just like half paying attention to that scene. This is really sad.
Dame, dame.
Oh, I should not have like all these buttons. Or wow, that's defo not. I do have like an end machine sound button, but I haven't like set it up properly. Fine. There we go. Perfect. Wolf goes, oh no. Oh, that's not the best spot I've got. Oh. Do you copy? I do have mine. Good design. The lake seems fine, oh, right? This is
mine!
I don't know how loud these are.
Son of a bitch!
I have way too much power once I need to switch.
It doesn't say that doesn't much.
Hold on. Thingy to switch. There we go. I don't mean to be that arse or anything, but you do know you gotta fight like 20 rays. On extreme. I feel for you. You gotta fight like 20 rays. So I hope you have a stockpile of chaff grenades.
I heard explosions, Stick. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours!
Why are we still here? Just
I
to suffer.
Don't have this power. This is too
Every
much.
Every night, I can feel my leg and my arm. Even my fingers. The body I've lost.
I should not have
the comrades I've lost.
Question, are you doing new game or new game plus extreme? Because if you got the wigs, then that changes the game entirely. Equip SP wig for ammo. Aim at Bass's feet and mash Stinger missiles. What? Infinite ammo wig. And you can make the game lag and do like Mondo damage.
Your favorite song. Nicola Barthes. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their death served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
No, but I do think you have... No, not that one. That folder. I do have the line, such a lust for revenge, who, on, like, speed dial. Holy fuck, I need to keep talking over this, because this song, I think, triggers the YouTube robots. God damn it. Like, the...
Such a lust for revenge!
I have this sound. I have way too many. Too much. I have way too much. Oh, fucking Xbox. I can't look away for 2 seconds because it was just like dim. is like a song from like the 20s and 30s, I think. I don't know, where the fuck is this? Like, this is a really old song. Like, really, really old. The thing with tapes in this game is they don't really sound crunchy enough. Good start. Five. And I need to find a way to delete so far on the next monitors. I don't know how. Buried a fucking submenu somewhere. You wanna try and do it with a fresh file? You wanna play the game with fresh files, but it's kinda difficult with this game with 5 in particular because it doesn't allow you to start again. Because of persistent nonsense. Directly from your phone. Wow, really? I didn't know. Thank you, Twitch. You're so kind. Can I be like... That's some like odd, weird shit I have. Yeah, some weird shit in my collection. Let's go drive a felt limit, explore vibrant Mexico. Customize and create my game good online. Wait. Manual. What manual? I don't have one. Like. I literally don't have. There's no manual. Huh. These curves are really long. I didn't realize how long they were. For people watching, just be a watch credits for ages. It's currently I'm just bullshitting at the moment. Oh, cool! It's gonna be Universal Music Publishing that get me. Awesome. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I just... Fuck! Yes, it does fucking
Cypher's
him.
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment.
It really hasn't. Years. Really?
All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him face to face in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is.
Hey, Dandy Dick! Where you missed!
I should not have this power. This is too much power I have at my hands. Choice.
Where I was born, the language I speak. I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you,
too
right
much
now,
power. I have too much. Free. Too much power.
Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not
for you.
I can play five. All I've right. Nothing more. Like some emotions in the game are kind of annoying. Oh, there's still more. Good God. Phantom Pine. I'm gonna have to hop over to...
Don't you die on me, damn it.
Oh, here
sorry.
Is the cut. This game, like, these games are like really pretty. They're really good looking for like... Games are like only 5 years old now?
No response, hit him again! Clear!
Been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
How can you be in a coma for like 9 years? That would be
just to suffer.
Body I've lost. Comrades I've lost. Stop hurting.
Find out next time. I'm gonna have to like hop. A rank clear, the M2000 Sniper D. Cool. I'm gonna have to hop over the fucking. We have to hop over to find pain. I have to change the name of the stream and everything. Or I could hop back to Switch and play some T5. That's always an option. I can't.